The Valley of Promise. A Kriya where God sleeps. Nobody would have believed me back then, that all their different names, in truth, described the same. But for this reason, it was me, the unimportant stray, who found it. I traveled alone, as I always did. Since if I were to be betrayed, my journey would have become a race against those with more money and power. And then, I took my first step onto a Kryan ground. I thought that this would be my biggest adventure. But how big it would be, I could have never known.
Feels like it's going to explode. Just how did it get? Whoa! What's this? A stone. When it crashed into me, did I die? Oh no, that can't be. I'm standing here right now. But shouldn't try removing it. Whatever. As long as I'm still alive, that's all that matters. Like they always said, Farron, you'll probably survive anything. But I better not keep pressing my luck. So, time to leave.
Animal tracks. Weird. Some look almost like tiny boots. Are those claw marks? Did someone bring me here? Who could have done that? I came alone.
Nah, that's what I call out for. I don't know how accurate this is, but I should definitely map this out. At least it gives me some landmarks. Berries. So they grow even here. That should drive the headache away.
This is my sword. How is it rusted already? Maybe the merchant ripped me off. What are they all doing here? Golden Order? Black Claw Clan? Even the Church of the Observer? There were no signs that they found the valley as well. All the more reason to leave. Hoped it wouldn't be necessary, but I think I should change into my helmet. I don't think any animal is stupid enough to be this noticeable. I could follow it. Well, I don't know the way anyway. So how bad can it get? Another one. Seems like these shrines are important to their creator. So, not everyone is dead. What a bother.
Hey! Hola! Salve! Don't want to disturb you in your, business. But do you know a way out of here? I suppose you don't. Guess I shouldn't have even tried asking.
They find the valley. Nobody should have known of me coming here. What happened while I was unconscious? Forge.
Well, my sword probably won't hold up much longer. But I never was that good at forging. With the blueprint, I should at least be able to craft something better than a rusty sword. Can't be that hard. Not too shabby. Maybe I should have considered another job than journeying. Probably less dangerous, too. Who am I kidding? As if I could ever sit still long enough.
Still not feeling like showing yourself?
Thought so. Even if you'd stop helping me now, I couldn't blame you.
Well, but... Thank you. Well, following you is not the best plan I ever had. It's better than nothing.
compass!
Oh, my friend, at least you aren't broken.
Seems like the Golden Order understands your importance, seeing as they kept you. With you, it shouldn't be that hard to find a way out of here.
Oh, I haven't seen anything like you before.
No, you don't seem to share my admiration.
What a shame.
Just open that for me. Well, thank you.
A closed gate. Which seems like you want me to go through here.
Well, luckily, you've got the best explorer at your service.
One of the front parts is missing. Some kind of mask? Maybe if I find it and insert it here, it could trigger an opening mechanism.
Hey, any clue where that could be?
This is gigantic.
Unfortunately, I doubt this is my way out anyway. And even if, I can't suddenly grow wings, can I? Well then, keep your secrets.
You think it's in here?
My experience has taught me that caves hide dangerous monsters 90% of the time. The other 10% are the reason why I enter them anyway.
Oh, let's just hope you don't want to kill me all of a sudden.
That mask was worth all the trouble.
Don't know, though.
My gut's always right. Except maybe that one time when I got banned from that small pub. Well, I like wanted to return there anyway. That village had nothing to offer. It's always the same with these doors. An invisible guide, forgotten ruins, crooked doors. Maybe I should come back someday with their equivalent. But then, no touching crystal spires.
These tools all look familiar, but a bit too big to use. Maybe they needed them for other things. Well, it's still good metal. No reason to waste it.
This is so beautiful.
What kind of people might have lived here in the past?
Their egos must have been enormous.
Or they were giants.
And so, the mysterious guide finally reveals himself. It is I, Boji, apprentice to the greatest sage of Akria. But don't confuse me for just anyone. No, you stand before the first and only disciple of Eri, the great sage. So, you want to leave this valley? Well, that won't be easy, as you, my fellow adventurer, are now bound to this valley by the stone in your chest. And leaving it like this would be your certain doom. But fear not, there is someone who can remove that connection, though the way to him is long and hard. Beyond that gate waits a trial, your test, to see if you'll be able to make the journey to your savior. But first, you'll have to find a way behind the gate. Many obstacles stand in your way, but I believe you'll prevail over them. Each foe more dangerous than the last, before you finally stand before your first trial. The general, the gatekeeper. Only when you best him will the path out of this region open, and you'll be able to continue your search. A hard battle, promising only certain death. That is for anyone but you. The very same stone that curses you to stay is the one that blesses you with infinite lives. And for me, it's the tool that makes it possible to revive you again and again, just like I did before. Now that everything...
Wait. What the hell are you even talking about? Not being able to leave the valley, and that part about you reviving me? Do you mean to say...
I died?
Exactly. So, now that all questions are out of the way...
You don't make any sense. Why should I believe you, a talking wolf monster?
I see you are still riddled with doubts. But you will find my words proven true when you continue on your way. It seems you have much to think over, so I will give you a bit of space. Oh, but don't worry. I won't leave for too long. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Now that everything is explained, I'm sure you're burning to start your adventure, and I'm not going to keep you. Remember, the fiend behind that gate is your goal. Boji out.
Just... what was that? Go to the gate, he said? Suppose it is better than no direction.